Philadelphia police are investigating the deaths of two women as a possible murder-suicide. The children of one of the women found them in their home on the 8400 block of Cedarbrook Street yesterday afternoon. Police say the women, ages 38 and 50, were shot. Authorities say the women were a married couple and there were reports of domestic problems.
Unfortunately, the children returned home and found, they believe to be their mothers, both shot. We are not looking for anybody at this point, but making sure that we get help for the children who've, found their mothers deceased in the house.
Acting Police Commissioner Christine Coulter says the children are ages 6 and 12 and are being cared for now by relatives.